Hey guys, it's been a week, and I'm back with the second Minute Raps. This Minute Raps is about something that I care about very deeply. Table manners. So before I get into the rap, I just want to ask you guys for a little bit of help. The first thing I need help with is how should I start these videos, because I honestly cannot think anything more creative than starting them inside a box. Second thing I need help with, what should I actually write the Minute Raps about? Just leave your suggestions in the comments, and I'll read them, and see what you guys have to say. Now let's get into this rap!
Knife in your right hand, fork in your left. It can be confusing, but don't stress. Just put a napkin in your lap and listen up to the Table Manners Minute Rap. Don't reach across the table, ask politely. It won't turn out well. To put a concisely, say please and thank you when at the table. Trust me on this, others will be grateful. Ask to be excused, don't just leave. And don't wipe your mouth on your sleeve. Don't play with your food, that's obnoxious. Come on now, you've got this!
I recommend that you use table manners when you're sitting down for dinner. In fact, it's considered standard. So do your companions. If you wanna seem smart, I suggest you take these lessons to heart.
Money is life. Always.